soon as you're ready.
Okay. Hi, I'm Patty with Rocky Mountain Chocolate Factory at the Mercedes Premium Outlets. I'd like to invite you into our store so you can see what we have to offer in the way of gifts for Valentine's Day coming up. Here on the table, you can see we've got our fresh-made Rocky Pop, which is a caramel popcorn, pecans, and almonds. We also have a variety of box chocolates, marshmallows, and we also do different items in bags that you can pick and choose to put in buckets and totes and baskets to make up your own variety of Valentine's Day gift. So here we have cherry pastels, which are dried cherry covered in chocolate with the cherry pastel coating. We also have bags of little miniature white pretzels that are delicious. These are a huge hit. We also have some smaller Valentine boxes. These are a box of mini truffles. So just little petite size dozen truffles in a box. We're also doing a 4-pack variety of pretzel rods for Valentine's Day. These ones are coming out to $6.50 a bag. We also have our peanut brittle that everybody loves. These are bagged. These are about $3.50 a bag. As you can see here, we've got some really cute mugs on the table that are filled with cocoa, pretzels, chocolates. Super cute gift. Really nice. Most of these are under $20. We also have sea salt caramels that are boxed here. And then over here, we're doing a special on our Valentine's Day apples. If you order before the 10th and prepay pre-order, you buy three and you get one free. And these are $9 boxed the way you see them. We are also doing cocoa bombs for Valentine's Day. These ones right here are $5.50 boxed or unboxed. They're $4 a piece. We can also do wine bottles covered in chocolate. You bring in the wine bottle because we don't have a liquor license and we can't sell liquor. But you bring it in and we'll cover it in chocolate. A large one will run about $24.95. Something smaller is probably gonna be about less than half that price. And then over here in the cases, here's our sugar-free case. Right now we're out of strawberries, but everything below is sugar-free. Delicious product, does not have an aftertaste. And then over here we have truffles, caramels, barks. We have clusters, which are nuts and chocolate. At the bottom, we have all of our bears, which are caramel nuts and chocolates, like a turtle. We also have our large peanut butter buckets. And again, we have the cocoa bombs. We also have some peanut butter buckets with a little Valentine icing on them. Up here on top, we have all of our sundries. So over here, we have chocolate gummy bears. We have the pastel cherries. They have some little strawberry lollipops, little gummy lollipops, some chocolate truffles. Again, we can sell our mini pretzels by a bag, so you can buy as many as you want. We also have our fresh fudge that we make here in the store. It's absolutely delicious. This you can get a slice as thick or as thin as you like. On this side over here, we have more truffles. We have more solid chocolate, dipped potato chips and chocolate. A bunch of different toffees down at the bottom, different pretzels, bears on a stick, which have caramel, nuts, and chocolate. And then we have some Oreos down at the bottom as well, some graham crackers over there. And then over here, we also offer balloons to go with our baskets and our totes. So we have a cute variety here. For Valentine's Day, we're gonna have this table filled with an assortment of different items, different prices. Like you see here right now, we've got a few going. Mugs, some plush. We have a lot of different little plush to offer. And there are also different types of baskets. Doggy bones. We also remember man's best friend. These ones are safe for dogs because they do not have chocolate in it. So this one's a Barker's dozen, 12 on the inside, one on the outside. And then the large one is two large bones. More plush, chocolate dipped potato chips. A Cocoa Fizz, which is a chocolate flavored soda. It's really good, it sells like crazy. Here's a variety of buckets that we can fill for you as well. And then these are all of our box chocolates, which are different assortments. Our sugar-free is over here. over here we have different truffles, different mugs, travel mugs, and a bunch of different coffee mugs over here and hot cocos. So, you know, we have a variety of items to choose from where you can come in and pick and choose what you want to put in your basket if you want to get detailed on it, or we're going to have a lot of stuff ready to go. On the strawberries, we're going to be doing a special on the dozen strawberries. They're going to be in a heart box. We can do either a mixed box or a all chocolate box. These ones run $38 a dozen in this beautiful box. We also do a half dozen box that's 20. This one over here is going to be probably about 24 because of the box. So on these ones, if you prepay and pre-order by the 10th, you'll get a 10% discount. And for Valentine's Day, I believe we're also going to try to set up outside. If you prepaid your order, you won't even have to come into the store. You can drive up and we will have your items ready for you. And then of course we have a huge variety of apples to choose from. These are our everyday apples that we do over here. Candy, chili, salimon, everything covered with caramel, chocolate, nuts, graham crackers, coconut, M&Ms, just a huge variety that's available every day. So we asked you to come by. Come see the store. It's a beautiful store. You're going to find lots of goodies in here. And that's what we want. We want to see our customers come in and support Mercedes.